as you see this brown stuff that the worms are in, that's called peat moss. We're just gonna add a little bit more peat moss to the bed like that there. Add a little bit of that. Then I'm gonna come in and add some of what we refer to as biochar, also known as soil conditioner. So we're gonna add our biochar and then we got a few more things to help fertilize this garden. We'll be right back.